Welcome back, everybody. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. I hope you guys are having a good one out there today. Guys, we're going to be going over the new item shop. It should be good. I mean, we got a good one yesterday, so I don't expect much. But if you guys could, make sure to use my code COBESMIND. I would appreciate it, guys. And, wow, we got a new skin with two pretty cool edit styles, and it's uncommon. Okay, we gotta cop this. Equip it. Wow, that's dope. I love it. And then Isabel back yet again with four different edit styles, guys. I'm sure you saw this yesterday, but we'll show it off one more time since it's back. Very cool back bling as well. And the emote, definitely not bad. Very cool pickaxe. I do recommend it. Cozy Chomps right here. And then, guys, we have her back bling. Comfy Chomps with his back bling as well. Sail Shark, one of my favorite gliders in the game. I do recommend it. Sharky Slappers right here. Sharky, not that good. Nothing special about it. Out West back yet again. We've got the Mecha Team Leader. Wow, I hate this one. Jet Set. Turbocharged. I gotta admit, it's a pretty cool emote, but it's definitely not worth it to buy the skin, at least in my opinion. Team Mech, Team Monster. We have Cloak Shadow with the Shadow Wings, Payback with the Spike Shell, King Flamingo, Boneless. Chicken Wing It, Boneless Chicken Wing It, get it? Raise the roof. Is that a chicken pun? I don't know. And then, guys, John Wick, all this stuff back yet again. But tell me what you guys think about the shop. Overall, I think it's pretty good. I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.